Greetings from Mucus Asylum Stadium in Luniapolis, Craziana, where fans are burning effigies of GM Crying Pigskin in protest of his latest trade that sent three players to Green Bay in exchange for a sack of toasters. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Crooksome Skull Jugulars battle the Insane Colts. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you're just waking up wondering who put that vice on your head and filled your mouth with vacuum cleaner, dirt, and cat litter, you're not alone. After all, it's Sunday, MFL Game Day. Hey, you look tired, Junior. And Bricks, you look like they just used your head in field goal practice.
Spent all night in the ER. We ate Chinese food last night.
Food poisoning?
I wish! I got the chopsticks lodged in my ears again. You know, they should have a warning on that thing.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got a... hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Defender cut off that pass like a suburban mom on the way to speak to the manager. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
He's at the 20. He's at the 10. Man, this guy's a game breaker. He picks off the QB and returns the ball for a touchdown. That's how you do it at home, kids. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and 10.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard.
With the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10. And the defense jumps outside.
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, an 8-ball wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
And it's first and 10. That was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Huh? It's first and ten. He's the bullet in the open. He zings it in there for a 4-yard gain. Second down and six. And this guy is on fuego. Does he like his original or extra crispy? By the looks of it, extra crispy. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And it's first and ten. Picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. And the defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. And that'll be second and eight to go. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten. That's a catch for a 4-yard gain. Second down and six. That ball was almost intercepted. Third down and six. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Oh, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth grown out of the roof of my mouth.
What? The book?
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the fuel expenses, that is.
Well, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life. The punter was killed, so now they'll need to find another player on the bench to punt from here on out.
Yeah, who gives a crap about punters anyway?
Punters' moms? Wives? Kids? But that's about it.
And it's first and ten. Kabam! And the defender just lays a vicious hit on the receiver and jars the ball loose. Second down and ten. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. And it's good.
You know, Grim, in this league, we're murdered.
And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. There's no reason to go. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Misfired punt will give the opposing team great fit. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says we'll take it. And it's first and 10. And with a foul, oh man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and 10. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. First and 10. Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
First and 10. Man, he shoveled his feet so well, and that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. It's first and 10.
Oh, man, he ran.
The defender blows up the receiver on the play and knocks the ball loose. Second down and 10. Down and the punter is warming up. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And they'll line up for the punt here. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game. They are going for it, and the defense is licking their mutant lips. They've called a zap attack. The ball carrier, and the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. Oh, meets the explodable object. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's first and 10. Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and 10. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And it plays on defense, schmuck.
Second down and 10. Oh, the receiver has to make that catch. Now he put the team in a hole. Third down and 10. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have fun.
That's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this ref.
Yeah, that penalty. Hang them by the nuts.
Third down and a sliver. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. First and 2. Be second down and 4. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
And big deal. Mr. Beat for Brain ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time.
It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. Quarterback must have learned a lot about... Oh, what a run there! Touchdown! No one was going to stop him. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. Didn't work. He'll have to rethink that. Yeah. Second down and 10.
Something went very wrong with that. Bombs away.
What was your first hit? The lack of blood? Everyone having all their limbs? Hey, you're an idiot.
Third down and 10. That run is good for 9 yards. Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the NFL! The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. And it's first and 10. The runner pulls out a chainsaw. Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Second down and 7. And that's another turnover for the defense. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. It's first and 10. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
Second down and 7. Left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
First down and 1. And he just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And he's off to the races! Lost their final quarterback. Lucky for them, they're on defense now, or the game would be over.
So all the other team has to do is punt to force a forfeit?
That would be correct, Bricks. And it's first and 10. Huge pass play for 1 yard. Second down and 9. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. Third down and 9. Just got crushed. The offense has only 2 quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful, because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And we're at the 2-minute warning.
I gotta pee.
And it's first and 10. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over here. The offense has only 1 quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Man, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Does the QB know which team he's on? He just risked. You've got to avoid those spikes or you'll be a mutant pincushion.
I was a chubby kid, Grim. My parents sent me to fat camp. My big brother told me as soon as he gets there, stab the first kid you see and no one will stab him.
Went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. The insane Colts do their sacred ritual blood dance after taking apart the opposition in a win by forfeit. There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. The alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now? We go down to the field and listen to what the MVP